Shetland looks on as his Wales take on Australia. The crowd says it all, Wales take the lead. Gareth Davis, and Davis is off. Reece Hodge covers back, Davis beats him. Excellent covering tackle by the hooker, Palotonau. Wales pour into the run. Palotonau plays scrum half. Jake Ball, good distribution. Jonathan Davis, it's a 3-on-1. Liam Williams, Lee Halfpenny, Steph Evans is over and grounds the ball.
That's a brilliant try by Wales. What a tackle that is. He's away.
Beale comes away with it. Everybody went with the dummy ball. Jonathan Davis for Halamelos to chase and pick up. Driven against the touchline. It's had a little bit of everything this game. It's been a little cracker. Wales 21, Australia 29.